stuck. What the hell? Can I open this? No, his body's in there. Right. How am I gonna get it? Oh! I think I remember. How am I supposed to get out of here now? Oh, there's a chest here. Oh, there's a door. I remember I came to the door.
Reem's dead.
Yeah.
He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna tell Jade.
She's gonna be so sad though. I think that Rahim was her birth, so she's gonna feel it. It was her, and it was only her fat. That was the only family member that was still alive, so. First try. Ooh, a knife. He's up there. Wait, this zombie was living up here.
Oh.
hell was that? First try. I'm sorry if you... Some Snickers? Oh, more Snickers. Two Snickers in a row. I have to do this.
Brecken.
How did he die?
I had to kill him. It was too late. He turned. I had no choice, I swear.
What?
He was my friend, too. He was the best one I had here.
I know. He frustrated the shit out of me sometimes. I loved him like he was my own kin. Another dead friend. Another dead brother.
I trusted him with those explosives. God, maybe if I didn't leave him there, he'd still be alive. I don't know. Jade!
Jade! Wait!
Jade, goddammit!
Just give her time. She needs to grieve.
Swap this with this. I need to swap this with this and this. Where are they? So if I can repair the other ones, I'll repair them. Let me try to repair these ones. What? See the sound button? I can't do this. How do I make ammo for them? I'ma defeat this guy. Let me do. I need to craft ammo though. Ammo. How do I craft ammo? I need to know. Okay. Let me craft. Put on this one. Okay, man, I just came back. Let me met up. Is this okay? No. I know I'm doing this, but I got the wreck. Sarah.
There's no one inside. They took Sarah and drove away.
Shit! Brecken, Zara's been kidnapped. His trailer's on fire.
God damn it! You see what happens when you fuck with Bryce? You should never have hit that school. Some of our people spotted a big knot of bandits heading back to Rice's garrison. That's gotta be where they took Zara. You go there and you find him and you bring him back alive. You hear me?
I think they took him. Yeah, they took him to the pit, I think.
Shit, it's broken. Maybe I could pry it open.
My wrist hurts from doing that.
And we're in.
Really in? I think we're dead. Wait, I think I know what I'm supposed to do. The zipline, it's like a... And we're in. There's people. Oh my God. Ah, he used his hands. Let me do this to you.
Is that all you got?
Oh, shit. Doc.
You come to us like a snake in the grass. Here, in a city of lies, you are the biggest liar of them all.
What are you talking about? Answer me, motherfucker!
Yes. Lose control. That is what you Americans are so good at, after all. If I...
Not bad.
Clear out the corpses. Leave, Crane.
Yes, sir.